just felt it.
Well, I did notice that the whole riverside out there too. They used to do that with the, they would get the oil from the whale blubber, and that's what they used to do, like, lanterns with back in the day. Because this little thing is on the second level, which matches that. But it still looks like you're missing a whole floor.
Look, right here is probably where the little basement was. Right.
But see how, like, you have this and it's even with this second row?
Yeah, so there's the basement, right?
So you have this, that's the second row, and that's the bottom row. So those match. But then you have three more. Uh-huh. We only have two more.
But this would be considered the basement, right?
Yes.
Well, if that...
Sure. This looks like just a
New Manchester Manufacturing Company, a textile mill, burned during the Civil War. The tall manufacturing building was created in 1849 after the land it sits on has changed hands over a number of times in the preceding years. Made from materials that were created straight from the natural resources at hand, the mill used the rushing waters of Sweetwater Creek to power a cotton mill that supported an entire factory. Pretty interesting.
It looks like this side is much more preserved than the other side. Does you guys want to leave here and go to Silk Creek? That was actually a little bit of a long one too. Not as bad as this. It's almost just kind of like a straight line.
Alright, down the steps we go. Very pretty. Let's count how many times I say it's pretty. I notice I tend to do that. Just everywhere I go, it's like, I'm just amazed by nature. It's just so pretty. There's the mill, the other side of it. You could get a private tour with a ranger. Park ranger will take you inside there, but cannot enter without a park ranger. But I love getting out in nature and exploring and seeing new things. So I usually try to find the easiest route to get to it. Hopefully one day I will increase my stamina to where I can do some more hiking. But for now, I just keep it to the moderate to easy. Easy first. And then work my way up. We are in Georgia, in case I forgot to mention that. I don't know. Still getting used to this recording and talking to the camera stuff, so yeah, I'll have this to look back on and make fun of myself. Oh, goodness. Almost there. Just take your time. If you're not active person and you still like to get out in nature, just my recommendation is just to take your time. Pace yourself. There's no hurry. Just enjoy the scenery. I just let everybody go ahead of me because, you know, why not? I don't want to hold anybody back. Camera off for a second there. I missed a step. I don't know if it'll show in the video or not, but that was pretty funny. As I was talking about taking it easy, taking your time, and also watch your step. Oh my goodness. Come on, it's like you can't laugh at yourself. Watch where I'm going now. those big shells.
Actually, you know what this kind of looks like? It looks like film.
What?
Film? When they came in and filmed it, maybe.
Or, like shell.
Maybe when the rubber gets real open. Like, water rises up real big. Maybe it just naturally piles up here.
So this trail continues right there. There. The rocks. So this is where it ends for me. Or for us. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. If you like it, give it a like and subscribe. Leave me a comment.